In this video, I'll show you how to permanently delete a translation from your website. There are a number of ways to do this, and they depend on whether you want to exclude a whole URL or just a block of text. Firstly, let's take a look at the process of excluding a certain block of text. Go to your Settings, Translation Exclusions, and add the block that you want to exclude. I'll link below a tutorial to help you further with this. Once that's excluded, you need to go to your Translations, into the Language pair, search for the translation here, and then select it and click on the Delete icon. Because you've already excluded it and now deleted it from your translations list, it will no longer exist and it won't be regenerated as the content is excluded. Please note though, it's important that you carry out both steps of the process. The second method is if you want to exclude a URL. There are two different methods to choose from. Firstly, you can again go to your Settings and Translations Exclusions and add a URL here. Again, you can find more information in the tutorial link below. This means that your particular URL will no longer be available on your translated website. After you've done that, again, you would go back to your translations list, find the URL that you excluded, select all of the translations, select all, and then again, click on the delete icon. Your URL is now excluded from your website and the content removed from your Weglot dashboard. The other way to handle this is to go to your URLs tab. Here you can click on the trash icon to delete a URL. As we've seen in the method I just went through, it also needs to be excluded. So make sure you toggle on this exclude URL from translations option to ensure it is not only deleted and all the translations with it, but that it's also excluded from your translated website. Finally, if you're deleting a URL entirely from your original website, you'll also want to make sure you delete the translations from your translations list, as this will count towards your word count. In this case, after removing the URL from your original site, go to your translations list and find the relevant URL, and again delete all the content as we've shown you earlier. There's no need for any URL exclusion as it no longer exists on your original site. If you need any help, please feel free to reach out to us at support@weglot.com.